And we were one yellow lap away from winning the Indy 500, one.
We had a great race, you know. I mean, what, within the last 10 laps, we were top three and then managed to get into second at the last restart. You know, was holding off, just holding off Will Power, eventually won the race. And we had a high risk, high reward strategy. If the yellow flag had stayed out longer at the end there, we absolutely would have been fine.